So we have a Vuvuzela app that we downloaded from the Apple App Store, and watch how our Chihuahua reacts to it. Humans are not the only species that don't like vuvuzela.